Yes. Thank you, Figman. So, as you can plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.